We do want to wish you Merry Christmas and tell you that we're so glad that you're here. We have so many cute little kids here to help you get in the Christmas spirit. If by chance you're not yet there, you definitely will be by the end of this experience. So this is our Splash Family Ministry Christmas. We even have our little babies, some of whom might be crying because you are all a little scary and the lights are really bright, okay? So just smile at them, and they're going to help usher us into Christmas. So we can go ahead and open the door, and here come all of the cutest of the cute.
There's this girl named Mary. She loved God, and she loved to clean stuff up.
But one day, an angel appeared.
Mary was so surprised.
And kind of scared.
But the angel said, "Don't be scared, you're going to have a baby."
And then Mary said, "How can I have a baby? I'm not married."
But the angel said,
"It's all right.
The baby will be God's son, Jesus."
Mary was supposed to marry a guy named Joseph.
She said to him, "Look, I'm gonna have a baby."
Joseph was pretty surprised too,
because he didn't know how to be a dad. But he wanted to take good care of the mom and the baby.
Right before the baby was going to be born,
Joseph and Mary had to go on a long trip to a town called Bethlehem.
But it was okay,
because Joseph made sure that Mary didn't have to walk by herself.
But when they got to Bethlehem,
it was so full of people. Nobody had roof on them.
They tried one place.
And they didn't get other place.
At the last place, the guy started to say no.
Then he said, "Wait. I've got a place for you out back.
But you gotta be okay with animals."
There weren't even any beds.
But it was nice and warm. When Mary had Jesus,
they wrapped him in cloth
and put them in the animal's food dish.
No one else knew about Jesus yet.
But there were some shepherds just outside of town.
And some angels showed up.
The shepherds were like, "Oh no, what's happening?"
But the angel said, "Don't be scared.
I have something really, really awesome to tell you.
God's son Jesus has been born.
He's in Bethlehem. He's all wrapped up in a blanket."
The shepherds were super excited.
So they got everyone together and ran to find Jesus.
They were really glad when they found the right place.
They were like, "Is this where Jesus is?" And Mary let them come in.
And they even got to hold and cuddle the baby.
Sometime later, some kings were living far away from baby Jesus.
But God sent them a special star.
The kings followed the special star a long way.
A really long way. A really, really long way.
The star showed the kings right where Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus were.
They even brought special presents for baby Jesus.
Then everybody had a big party,
because they were so glad that God sent baby Jesus.
That night was the best night ever.
It was the best night ever.
It was the best night ever!
It was the best night ever.
Come on, jingle bells, light your Christmas tree.
Did a great job. Now, all of our little infants and babies, if the parents would like to come retrieve just the littlest, the preschooler are going to stay up and sing two more songs for us.
Hush, shh, there's a baby, ooh, ah, in the manger. Hush, shh, baby Jesus, ooh, ah, there's a danger that we're going to wake him up. He's such good news, we can't shut up. We want to sing with the angels, heavenly sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born and he's such good news. We want to sing with the angels, heavenly sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born and he's such good news. We want to hush. There's a baby, ooh, ah, in the manger. Hush, shh, baby Jesus, ooh, ah, there's a danger that we're going to wake him up. He's such good news, we can't shut up. We want to sing with the angels, heavenly sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born and he's such good news. We want to sing with the angels, heavenly sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born and he's such good news. We want to shout and sing and worship the King. We want to shout and sing and worship the King. We wanna shout and sing and worship the King. Jesus is born and he's such good news. We want to shout and sing and worship the King. Shout and sing and worship the King. Shout and sing and worship the King. Jesus is born and he's such good news. We wanna shh.
Wow, that was some very good singing and really good dancing. You guys did a great job. We're going to ask one parent of each of these little dancers to walk to the back door. We're going to meet you at the back and check them out. And we're going to prepare for our elementary. They will do the same procedure at the end of their performance.
Yeah.
What's your favorite part of Christmas?
Dressing up the Christmas tree.
When we get to have all the food.
Getting Christmas presents.
Getting out of my room, peeking the corner, and seeing where Santa Claus is.
What's your least favorite part?
Last year, the tree was fake and we could see right through it.
My brother cried because he's scared of Santa, but I'm not.
What kinds of things do you like to do in the snow?
Play in the snow.
I like to make snowmen, make snow angels,
slide down hills,
snowball fights.
And then I like to skate, but it's really hard. I can't even do it.
Whose birthday is on Christmas?
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus is.
Santa's. I mean, Jesus.
And where was Jesus born?
In a tent.
In a stable.
At a hospital.
In Bethlehem.
In Oklahoma.
What kind of animals were there?
Sheep and cows, horses,
chickens, camels, pigs, elephants,
bunnies and rabbits, zebras,
dogs and kitties.
Why do other people get presents on Jesus' birthday?
Because they've been good.
Well, they gave presents to him when he was born, and we give gifts to each other.
Because Jesus was the gift from God.
What do you think is Jesus' favorite part of Christmas?
Just seeing people happy.
See how everyone's being kind to one another.
Probably the missions for all the homeless people.
If you could give Jesus a present, what would you give him?
A puppy dog.
A snowball.
A little bear, and he loves it.
I'll give him one of my toys.
My love.
My heart. Everything I had.
Why do you think Jesus came to live with us?
Because he loves everybody the most.
Because he wanted us to be good and not bad.
He's God's son, and that was what God wanted him to do.
And that way he could fix out all the problems that were happening.
He felt like we were more important than him. I think he loves us very much.
Why is Christmas so special?
Jesus was born on that day.
Because you share it with your friends and family.
It's a day where we can spend time and we get to give presents to other people. It's about sharing. We get to praise Jesus.
I love it.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Lights, please. And they were in the same country, shepherd.
Abiding in the fields, came watch over the flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them.
And they were sore afraid.
The angel said unto them, "Fear not, I bring you good tidings of great joy,
which shall be to all people.
For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger."
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host,
praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
Thank you. Christmas time, yeah, it's Christmas time. He's the light of the world, come down to us. From heaven, now everyone sings. We're gonna dance, lift our hands, celebrate, it's Christmas. Light of the world, Jesus is born. Raise your voice, make some noise, it's Christmas. Let's celebrate
and shout for joy.
A gift so great. It's Christmas time. Yeah, it's Christmas time. He's the light of the world. Come down to us.
Can you guys take a bow after that performance? Whoa! I told you, you would be in the mood for Christmas by the end of this. And if by chance this didn't work, we have one more thing. Micah and Rosie, who happen to be my mother and brother, come on up. We'd like to thank you. Can you guys all tell them thank you? Micah's suit will help get you in the Christmas mood if you needed a little, one more boost. There we go. They have both worked the last 10 or 12 weeks, every single experience, helping our kids do this. So we just wanted to say thank you. We have beautiful flowers for Rosie and candy for Micah. So be sure to thank them. You can give them a hand. They worked really hard on all of this. We'll also have YouTube videos available with lots of beautiful angles. There's cameras hanging. I don't even know. There's a hand camera right there hanging up high. So it's going to look beautiful. So boys and girls, you may walk off out here. And if one parent would walk to the back corner outside in the hallway and retrieve your children, we have one more video and we're going to continue with our experience.